Hello friends, I'm Shreya and you are watching me on my channel Sparkle Your Life. So today is Sunday evening and I am going to give Rajiv a surprise. I have set up a beautiful salon for him and I'll give him a haircut today. So he has been insisting for a haircut from a long time since all the salons are closed and there's no option for him to do a haircut. I don't know how it will go. I have been through some tutorials, but I don't know if it would help. But at least I have created a positive, lovable vibe where he'll relax and he'll love being here. I'll show you the setup now. So this is the setup. I have everything over here, from my trimmer to scissors to comb, facial wipes, a candle, Lush cream and coconut cream and serum and vitamin E, mist, mango juice. Actually, it's orange, I forgot. Speaker, I'll play some songs. And since if he chooses to take the platinum package, I have this food option also set up for him. So he'll have to choose the package and we'll see which options he goes through. So I have set this umbrella up because in Canada you never know, it was sunshine when I started shooting this video and all of a sudden it's like about to rain. So I'm ready for any weather condition. Whatever be the weather condition, I'll do the haircut today. So let's call him. See this tree? When I was showing you the view from my backyard last Saturday, this tree didn't even started to bloom, and see, just 1 week of time and it's all green. So beautiful. Rajiv. He's here.
Oh my God. What is this?
See, this is what I set up for you for your haircut.
So you set up an ambience for a haircut also? Nice, liked it.
You liked it?
Yes.
Okay, so there are different packages you have to select from. Just give me 1 second. Okay, so okay, have a seat. Sit down. This is all yours. So how are you doing today?
I'm good.
And how is your beautiful wife doing?
She's planning to kill me.
Why will she plan to kill you?
I don't know. I'm getting the feeling like when you slaughter a pig, before that you fed them very well. I'm getting the same feeling.
Why will I slaughter you? I'll just cut your hair.
I don't know. You're holding the trimmer for the very first time, right?
Yes, I know.
And you
have I'm
you
not seen a barber. He did go through many of the tutorials, but I don't know. Like, don't yeah, know. I got some of
you're
it.
Holding a scissor for
so
the
50% of it you can learn from tutorials. Another 50 is just practical, right?
So basically, I'm the guinea pig.
Yes, you are. Okay. But see the ambience. Okay, now you have to select the package. So it's $10, $20, $30 and $50. $10 just haircut. Okay. $20 you will get haircut with this orange juice. $30 you will get haircut.
Can I bring my own orange juice?
No. Okay. $30 haircut, orange juice, and also you will get facial freshness and massage like that. And $50 you will get head massage and you will get snacks. This snacks. See. No. See, $50 you're getting so much things, sir. Oh. Kindly consider my $50 package. You are getting so many snacks. You will get a head massage, haircut. You'll get a song to hear also in $50. Oh, your favorite song.
Okay, I'll go for the $50.
$50? Okay, yay. Okay, so we'll play your favorite song and we'll get started. Let me fix this camera.
First thing for your $50 package is you get a candy from here. So start with one candy.
Thank you.
Okay, this is one. Okay. Relax. Leave all the tension at home. Relax.
I'm very tensed.
Why are you tensed?
Why are you giving all these things before the haircut?
Now I will. I've opened this new facial wipes and I'll wipe your face so that you are relaxed. Relax. Nice smell.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. That's all.
Okay, relax. Don't worry. let me put some mist to you. So this is the Victoria's Secret mist. It will relax your body.
I don't need this.
I need a good smell while cutting your hair.
No, little bit more. Okay. Oh my god.
Okay. So, yeah, while cutting your hair, I'll get a good smell. What's it? Okay. So what do you say?
So from the entire package, I just got one candy.
You'll get okay. Slowly and slowly, okay? And so let's play your favorite song. What song you want to hear? So friends, the song is set, the environment is all set. We'll finally start cutting his hair, okay? And every now and then you can have your favorite juice and I'll give you snacks if you want.
Okay.
Let me take the trimmer. What is this song? Come on, you have to get ready. Oh, I have to put the cape on also. So friends, Rajiv has played his favorite song list and I don't have a cape, so I'll use this tablecloth from Dollarama so that your clothes does not get hairs on it. So you have to have jogar of everything. You just cannot have everything at house in this lockdown. So whatever you have at house, you have to use that. This was Valentine's Day special, so that's why it has hearts on it. Okay. So your costly Zara jacket and shirt will be spared, right? Okay, don't pull. Okay, so you're all good? You're all comfortable?
Yes. I'm not comfortable, but yes, you can go.
Guys, you want to see how he looks? Just give me 1 second. So this is his before pic. He has this all hairs and we'll see how
and
I do
alive.
With the haircut. And you're alive.
Alive,
you'll
yes.
Still be alive.
I don't want to die with a haircut.
Men died because wife gave him a haircut.
Yes, I don't that title in the video.
So friends, I'm ready with the trimmer.
Oh my gosh.
Jai Mata Di. And a comb. So let me comb your hairs first. Okay. See, really long hairs. How many months you didn't had a haircut?
6 months.
That not six. 3, I think.
No.
Six months. See, if I do his haircut properly, I owe more than $50. 6 months he did not had a haircut. Okay, let's get started. Okay, it's easy, guys. It's easy.
Concentrate on my head.
Don't worry.
Don't get excited.
So much of hair you have. You can give some to me.
Okay, take it.
You have very nice hair quality, sir. What do you use? Okay, you relax.
Okay. Just don't get excited.
No. That I'm always excited. So guys, you just have to cut and cut like this, in this direction, and it seems pretty easy. If I can do it, you can also. And I think this is the best clipper for me. 10 mm, right?
Yes.
It's really cold outside. I just wore a jacket. Little bit more bus. Just little bit more on the back side and we are good for back side. What kind of song is this?
I don't like playing off the floor. Let's stop it.
Okay. I think back is done. Okay.
When you say back is done, I mean still have hair left, right, in the back? I still have hair left, right?
Yes, you have lots of hair left. Okay. Don't worry. I just have to level this down and then we'll go to the front portion. But I think the back is pretty much okay. And then we'll like align all the hairs together at the last if there is some upside and down. But he had a lot of hair. So I actually need a snacks break after doing the back part. So we'll quickly do a snacks break and we'll begin again. So Rajiv Goren, what snacks you want? Let's eat something. Let's drink. Okay, so thankfully I have this covered, otherwise it would have been full of hairs. You are full of hairs.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll feed you.
Thank you. Cashew. I need cashew.
You need?
Cashew.
Cashew. He needs cashew. Okay.
Thank you. One more. And that's all.
So cold outside. Let me give you a wipe. Wait, let me wipe your face. Yes, yes, we will balance it out. There was this much hair. You see all hairs and hairs. We have to wash it also. Then can you hold your ears like this so that I can
My barber never asked me to hold my ear like this.
But the tutorial I saw, they said that you can ask your client to hold like this so that you can concentrate on the haircut. See the wind, natural air condition. You're cutting your hairs amidst trees and wind and birds chirping. All village feeling. I'm giving a natural village feeling. You have dandruff. Sir, may I suggest you one shampoo for your dandruff?
Yeah, go ahead. This is the one that you already have in the house. I cannot go out and buy a new shampoo.
Let me do this part with a scissor so that we can blend it. So we'll do this part with a scissor so that we can blend it with the other hairs. Just take it like this and cut it. I'm tired. You have so much of hair. But we are pretty much done this side.
Can I have this?
Sure. See, where in the world in a salon you will get orange juice and snacks and this lovely atmosphere?
No.
Okay, so we shift to this side.
Mm-hmm.
कान को पकाना पड़ेगा वापस. Okay. Good enough. This is straight. Perfectly straight. Now we'll just trim off with the trimmer at the end. Okay. So see, it's good, right? Just see the back. I think it's perfectly good. मस्त किए थे पीछे वाला. सामने का तो कुछ हमको व्यवस्था करना होगा. सामने का नहीं हुआ ना,
गड़बड़
नहीं. वो जो ऐसे ऐसे काटते बोला था.
हाँ.
वैसे नहीं रहता है। सामने का कुछ तो करना पड़ेगा। हम जड़ से तो कैसे काटेंगे, जड़ से तो तभी होगा जब टकला हो।
जड़ से काटना नहीं है, जड़ से काटना है।
मत बोलना कि लंबा है, ये है सामने को। सो फ्रेंड्स, वी हैव फिनिश्ड द हेयर कट एंड आई डोंट नो वेदर ही मीडियम एज यू वांटेड, इट्स गुड। सो इट्स एज यू वांटेड आई थिंक।
No,
it's little shorter. Yeah, oh, it's okay. It's not medium, it's short, but then also it's not bad. See? So you can see yourself.
Okay.
So in your $50 package, you also have a coconut cream head massage. First, I'll give serum to your hair for your quick hair growth next time.
But this is the good part.
This is worth $50? Okay, let me put one more serum and then for this. Okay. So I put vitamin E serum in his hair. And then we'll put some coconut cream.
How can I relax? Not me.
You happy with today's treatment, VIP treatment?
Yeah.
And I'm somehow okay. Sasha is still sleeping.
No, I don't want any more.
Take cashew. Take cashew.
Thank you.
Take this. Okay. So we are about to end your $50 package. Let me comb your hair and we'll take photo of you. We'll show you from all angles.
If you like,
I'm very tired and this is my new Rajiv with new haircut, looking so cute, huh? So if you like today's video, give a like, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Bye friends, I have to take a rest. I'm so tired.
I have to bye.
Yes, you have to do shampoo.
Bye bye.